Welcome back, my dear class 11 student. Now today our subject is business studies and our topic is marketing cooperative society. As you know, we have already discussed different type of society. One is consumer cooperative society, one is producer cooperative society, one is credit cooperative society. Today we'll discuss the marketing cooperative society. There is another form of cooperative society is there, farmer cooperative society. There is housing cooperative society, all we discuss in different videos. So this time, let's start the marketing cooperative society. What is marketing cooperative society? Marketing cooperative society, as the name says, this is for interest of marketing. For whose interest? Small producer. Small producers. Small producers and small producer, what happened? They cannot afford to purchase. When you learn about the producer marketing, so the producer cooperative society, you see the small producer cannot afford the raw material cost. How can the marketing? Marketing means the art of sale of the product. Okay, marketing means the art of sales of products. So, whenever you produce something, you have to market it, you have to reach to the market, reach to the consumer. After all, the production is invent. Okay. So, small producer, it is very difficult for small producer, just like Reliance, just like Tata, they are the big producer. And that level, they cannot afford the marketing expenses, means advertisement expenses. You see, in road, you can see the big hoarding, and this you can see advertisement in your TV. Okay, so this actually need high level of cost, means high level you have to pay for your small advertisement in TV. You cannot imagine in 10 second advertisement of Lux soap, you have to pay 1 lakh or 1 lakh 2 lakh rupees. So for small producer it is very difficult. Because if you not advertise, if you not marketing your product, how can you sell it in your market? क्योंकि कहावत है, जो दिखता है वही बिकता है. Okay, so it is very difficult for producer to make advertisement. Okay, advertisement, because cost is very high. Cost is very high, but so okay, they cannot compete with like big companies, that is Reliance, Tata, Unilever. These are the big companies. So they think what they done actually, they form a society. They form a society, and this society belong with small producer. Okay, there is lots of small producer come together and set up a society, so that in every means they can reach in the market. And they use different, these society members use different way, means they need warehouses. Warehouses is there. They need transportation, and advertisement. So that they can reach in, after all, market and sell their product. Okay, so these are the marketing cooperative society. Marketing cooperative society. The main motto is come together small producer and form a society that helps to marketing their product. Okay, marketing, because in bulk way, not in individual way, just Reliance. Reliance actually forms company. You can see your company, and they actually operate individually. Tata is a company on operate individually. Unilever is a company operate individually. But small producer, as they are very small, they cannot compete with this big level company. So there is many of small producers come together and form a marketing cooperative society, so that they can use warehouse, transportation, advertisement in a bulk way. Suppose there are producers who actually make biscuits, and the member of this marketing cooperative society, 5 or 6 members, they all want, means they all actually use a warehouse that actually help all the biscuit warehouses in there. Means the bulk, they use all the things in bulk way, so that their fulfills their objectives will be fulfilled. They use it for transportation, means there is a one lorry. Sometimes the member A uses that lorry, member B uses sometimes that lorry according to their convenience. So they all the things they use in bulk, and they purchase in bulk, so that they can, each and everybody's needs, they can use it. And they, after all, they accumulate a small fund, so that they can, each and every time they need a fund, they can use it as an advertisement cost. And their main motto, that is sell their product in the market, is fulfilled. So this is all our marketing cooperative society to eliminate. This is for the interest of the small producer. Okay. So that's all for today. Thank you.